Right, but then you're going to do a recipe.
Are you guys doing it like
5 or 6? I don't know.
Michel Dodois is going to be supplying me with some of his fantastic ice cream, you think? They're phenomenal.
Yeah, having ice is just...
So this cocktail is made with Dimi, which is essentially a grappa from the Piedmont region of Italy. And it's made with a special seed of grapes. So usually the Solera process, where they rotate the mash, and it comes out extremely floral. So not harsh like a grappa, so we don't call it a grappa. But essentially, it is what it is, you know? So.
Grappa? Are there cocktails you can make with it? Because I haven't tried it with a bottle of it, and it's nasty by itself.
It is. It can be very hard to follow because of the
function.
Yeah.
Very, astringent.
But some of them are great for sipping. Usually they have a lot of nose, but an astringent taste.
Yeah. If I could